a place that LA does not condone prisons or locking up mentally ill people, why not leave that for the next person that will take on your seat? We need to leave a legacy of care and not a legacy of cages. This is a grand opportunity. This is the opportunity for your name to be in that book of mental health treatment
Thank
and not
you.
In the book of more jail.
Thank you.
I said.
Okay, that was the last of speakers. I honestly, I know I speak for all of us that we do certainly appreciate